Wait, what are you upset about? I saved those people.
And that's the problem. Lila, do the thing.
Huh? What thing?
What do you mean, what thing? The information, explain anything.
Okay.
What's this?
This is everything.
Can you be more specific?
Can you not talk for a second?
Yeah.
And this here? This is all of us. All of our lives woven together in a beautiful web of life and destiny.
The Spider-Verse.
Spider-Verse? Oh, that's stupid. It's called the Arachno-Humanoid Polymultiverse. Which sounds stupid too, I guess.
And these nodes where the lines converge?
They are the canon. Chapters that are a part of every spider story, every time. Some good, some bad, some very bad. Just keep going.
Uncle Aaron.
This one, event ASM-90. A police captain close to Spider-Man dies, saving a kid from falling rubble during a battle with an arch-nemesis.
Captain Stacy, I'm so sorry.
How the story is supposed to go. Canon events are the connections that bind our lives together. But those connections can be broken. That's why anomalies are so dangerous. Inspector Singh's death was a canon event. You weren't supposed to be there, and you weren't supposed to save him. That's why Gwen tried to stop you.
I thought you were trying to save me.
I was. I was doing both.
And now, Miles, because you changed the story, Pavitra's dimension is unraveling. If we're lucky, we can stop it. We haven't always been lucky.
That wasn't me. That was the spot.
It's what happens when you break the canon.
How do you know?
Because I broke it once myself. I found a world where I had a family, where I was happy. At least a version of me was. And that version of myself was killed. So I replaced him. I thought it was harmless. But I was wrong. Isn't that right, Peter?
Yeah.
You break enough cannon, save enough captains, and we could lose everything.
My dad is about to be captain.